be 15 years since I've been in here. Place looks different.
All the old places look different now. I'm the only one ever cared about you. And all of that ended an hour ago when you killed my son.
I pulled the trigger. I killed Abby. I had to. He was gonna shoot Michael. I'm here asking for my son's life, Sean. He's a good kid. He's got a family. He don't deserve this.
You know this has to end. I'm coming after your boy with everything I got. And when it's done, and it will be done, then I'll let you die.
What are you doing?
Both know why I'm here, Michael.
So what happens now?
Sean's gonna come after you, Michael. And if he can't get to you, he's gonna go after your family.
This has gotta end tonight.
Tell everyone to get ready. Jimmy's coming.
Right now, we're the most wanted men in this city.
From glen to glen and down the mountainside.
I know how this works. They're gonna start pulling your life apart.
I want people at his house. I want people at his wife's family's house. Anywhere he might run for help.
And the cops, they've got their own motivation.
Must go and I must fight.
You've got to worry about staying alive. I'm the best chance you've got. Listen to your father for one night. One night.
Been a long night, huh, Jimmy?